三块钱，我来听听听。
我看他夹来。
Thank you.
¿Qué tal? Yo play. Oh.
Yes.
So yeah, I think.
I think this is the first Sunday session that we see each other. Best form of cardio.
Malaysian,
is it?
Sorry?
Malaysian?
No, Singaporean.
Singaporean. Wow, bro, you don't look up to me. My skills are like how to be Malaysian. Malaysian, all them Taiwan, bro.
I thought you're Malaysian. Okay, lah. I see that girl before. I think that girl last time, like. That girl is
strong. I first time seeing her here.
She's strong. She can fight guy. She can jump smash.
I didn't know about this boy. Where's the boy? I'm 1 year his senior.
Last time, 94.
That means Shi Ping, he's my junior. How you get to know him?
He's my junior.
As in where?
SP.
Okay.
SP. Yeah. But now he's not playing badminton now. He does motorbike. I don't know what to call it, like off track.
Motocross or what thing, I don't know. I saw him put some pictures.
Yeah, a bit crazy on the
guy. I very long never see him already. Since 2010.
After sec 4.
Never see him. I don't know, 10 years ago.
I know Greenview last time was strong, right? B-boys, B-D, B-D, C-D.
Maybe those born in 1993. 1993, 1992. The age one, that one good lah.
93 one, so like, I think.
The 94 almost, then no good. Then it just got worse.
My school was all down long, beyond some East Spring.
East Spring?
Then, I went to SP, that's where I filled up most of the school. Like, we hardcore training there. But other than that, my secondary school is in Chiu. Yeah. After secondary school, I went to the training.
I went to Temasek Poly there after. I couldn't make the team.
Over there, they
don't even know anyone there. Don't know anybody there.
Yeah, but they are damn strong. Like last time when I first say Poly, right, and then I go to Polite, right, I see they whack everyone 5-0.
Wow.
The whack, you know, like anyone they play is under 10.
Because they mostly take people from the direct school. Direct poly admission.
For their team. Their team all there.
Already there.
Their main player is like C-Link player. How fight?
They make the whole lot go for the trial 1, trial 2, trial 3. At the end of trial 1, trial 2, trial 3, never beat anybody.
Waste time. Because their team is so strong already. They basically just need trial.
I cheat my feeling. I don't know anything. I go on there. First trial 1. Yes. Go 2. Yes. Third trial already, okay lah, should be zip already lah. End of third trial, Saturday morning. Okay, thank you for coming. We will let you all know. Sian.
Yeah, I think one thing about school team in the tertiary level, you need to know people. Either you are good or you need to know
people. I didn't know Shi Ping continue playing in Poly. Because he didn't go to Poly immediately ma. He retook his O-levels before going in. So chances are...
Oh, that means he might be one... I don't know, one or... I think
maybe when you year 3, he year 1.
Yeah, Maybe. Maybe.
Yeah, he's gonna go.
I know this play for fun.
Wow, but you do a lot of how often? 3 times a week?
Almost every day.
Oh,
like just for hobby lah. I would say it's for hobby. Like just every day work, then do nothing else.
But like that, you must get the bench at home, right?
No lah, I didn't get bench.
Oh, you didn't get bench?
Actually, I bought my end use.
But then,
trying to sell away.
Without the bench, then you cannot do the lying down and bench press.
Yeah, I can go to the gym and do.
I thought you do at home. Do at home, then don't need to leave house.
Actually, my house got the equipment. I just that it's a bit white elephant.
That one you cannot sell yet, you must wait. About December 31st, you miss. People, the New Year resolution get fit, then they start. Can you sell?
Now, wait. Yeah, 2 years away for 31st December.
Every year, people the first few months chung the gym, then after that, punch it already.
Yeah. That's what I noticed.
I also same thing. Last year December, I buy the protein powder. Then January, February, CB period, zuo bo. Okay, lah, I take the dumbbell move a bit, 5 kilo. Start somewhere. Then after that, I think like April, like that. I never use it. Weight put one side, the powder still 3/4 sitting over there.
Oh, yeah, true.
You only take protein powder or you don't take anything?
I will take, but some of also keep.
I think the hardest to take is mass gainer.
I don't need mass gainer.
It's very heavy on the stomach. Like you, the thing is you eat the mass gainer then eat your meal ma. But I trying to gain weight ma, the time.
My body kind don't need mass gainer. I already need enough mass already.
Mass
I
think you cover.
Just need to gym only. For me, but I difficult to lose lah. That's the difference lah. For you, you're easy to lose. That's why,
I cannot gain.
I easy to gain, but I cannot lose.
I think he's friends with the sports guy.
Yeah.
But
he gym until so far, but I cannot play. Yeah, he's like, I think for me, I think this is the optimal size. Yeah. I better don't go any bigger. Any bigger, I can't move anymore. Now, my body shot also a bit difficult to move.
Prior to the
Sunday, this Sunday.
I think I've come a few Sundays, so I've seen some.
Who was the first guy you know coming up there? Oh, you know.
So from me, there is something.
You know
also
SD,
man? No, it's not. It's a very funny story. Like, when you were younger, like, you always like to go play a free court. And it's also for Japanese.
Oh.
Yeah, then that's how I get to know him. He was a very small boy then. Like, was damn short last time. Then he's now bigger than me.
Then probably
you were set 3 by then, and he was
probably set 1, set
2. Yeah, he was a very small boy over there.
I didn't know that he will go to Tampines to play badminton.
Yeah. Go empty courts. Last time, young secondary school, like nothing to do, just go find empty courts. Now the court is different.
That's one thing that he never told me before.
Because last time, our training,
Tuesday, Thursday, Friday.
Was it Monday, Wednesday, Friday? Because we had like 3 times a week.
So usually we play the 3 times a week. Then we never play. Almost time go for
additional training on Saturday or Sunday.
I never expected him to.
That's how I know him. I play those random uncle outside. Like, hey, but got caught the shuttle. Okay, let's play.
That is
really
10
years ago.
More than 10 years ago, yeah. He's also what, 20, 24 already.
Yeah, like time flies. Not working, eh? Good question.
Passa.
Vai. Só.